Number 1. Which street is the Diamond Hotel on? 10th Street or 13th Street?
A. My office is on 10th Street. B. Let me check the map. C. Can you give me a ride to 13th Street?
Number 2. Which shirt do you prefer, the white one or the red one?
A. I have many shirts. B. We like drinking red wine. C. I think the white one is more suitable for me.
Number 3. Did you go shopping or just stay at home last weekend?
A. I went out to buy some new clothes. B. Don't stay up too late. C. Going shopping takes a lot of time.
Number 4. Should we take a bus or a taxi?
A. Did you get here by taxi? B. I have never seen a double-decker. C. A taxi. We don't have enough time to wait for a bus.
Number 5. Will the temperature increase or decrease tomorrow?
A. It was the hottest day on record. B. 2 degrees higher than today. C. It has been raining all week.
Number 6. When will you have your job interview? Tuesday morning or afternoon?
A. On Tuesday morning. I am preparing for it now. B. He asked me some questions on my experience. C. The interviewer looked very strict.
Number 7. Which restaurant do you want to go to? A Japanese or Chinese one?
A. Japanese dishes are often lightly salted. B. She is a cook in a Chinese restaurant. C. I have never eaten Japanese food. Let's try it.
Number 8. Do you want coffee with sugar or milk?
A. Drinking milk every day is good for your health. B. A coffee with milk, please. C. I have never tried making coffee myself.
Number 9. Who bought this bunch of flowers? You or Jack?
A. I bought it for Mom. It's beautiful, right? B. Jack told me about it. C. I like paintings of flowers.
Number 10. Is this your own work or did you copy it from somewhere else?
A. Make 3 copies of it. B. I did it myself. Is it okay? C. He went to work quite early this morning.